An Oregon man is dead after a crash west of Caldwell Monday afternoon. Idaho State Police say 36-year-old Michael Kreider of Vail was driving westbound on I-84 when he swerved to avoid traffic caused by another crash and lost control. He crossed into another lane and hit a semi-truck. Kreider died on scene. The crash is still under investigation by Idaho State Police.